你好，Welcome to Basic Chinese Lesson 78. But before we start, let's review first what we learned from last lesson. We have 边关、准备、玩、怀孕、妻子、丈夫、房间、教室。If you guys have any questions, you can watch lesson 77 and also the quiz session videos again. In the first slide, we have 怎么了？怎么了？怎么了？放松，放松，放松。The meaning of 怎么了 is what's wrong, and 放松 is relax. Let's read together. 怎么了？怎么了？怎么了？放松，放松，放松。Another vocab here. 堵车。堵车，堵车。顾客，顾客，顾客。The meaning of 堵车 is traffic jam and 顾客 is guests. Let's read together. 堵车，堵车，堵车。顾客，顾客，顾客。Let's move on to the next slide. We have 推荐，推荐，推荐。支付，支付，支付。推荐 is recommend, and 支付 is to pay.Let's read together. 推荐，推荐，推荐。支付，支付，支付。Another words here. 迟到，迟到，迟到。服务员。服务员，服务员，迟到 is late, and 服务员 is waiter. Let's read together. 迟到，迟到，迟到，服务员，服务员。服务员。And that's all for today's lesson. Please don't forget to review all of the vocabs that we have learned today. Then I'll see you on our next lesson. Bye, guys!